Completed career-high totals of 109 tackles, a second-team Football Gazette All-American,